In November 2019, the nine accused had been served indictments over the abduction of Eknaligoda and were released on bail. Eknaligoda, who was a cartoonist, political analyst and journalist, was reported missing on the 24th of January 2010, 2 days before the presidential election. During today's proceedings, evidence statements were recorded from several witnesses in the case. Further hearings of the case have been fixed for the 13th of June.